Welcome back to Let's Play Lost Vikings. Mike is using the sea.
Oh, it doesn't show up?
It says you were using the sea.
Oh.
Okay. Why don't we get this level started?
Okay, let's do it. Shoot some arrows. Come on.
We just discovered the chat feature of this emulator, and we were having fun playing around with that.
Because it's better than the video game.
Okay.
Now that's not true.
That's not true.
This is a very fun game. Especially like for its time.
So it's very late, and some of us are silly.
Some of us are drunk and silly.
Really?
I'm not going to name names. Well, I don't know. Okay,
kill him.
Let's try not to die this time.
God, I hate this. You should have given him the flaming arrows.
Oh yeah, I should have, shouldn't I?
Yeah. You know, if you want to live.
Silly, silly, silly.
Commentary.
We are commentating on video games while we play them. I'm Psychedelic Eyeball. We are playing the Lost Vikings who do not know their way home. Shit.
My bad. Kill that guy.
That's okay. Olaf needs food badly.
Nom, nom, nom.
Mike, go ahead and give him that shield.
How do you do that? I don't remember.
Well, never mind now.
Oh, shit.
Alright, who remembers the code?
Not me. It's Scarab Twins Scale Eye.
Okay. So there was a little plaque, for anybody who saw it, there was a little plaque at the bottom that showed us what it was. I'll do this.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it is good.
And we're done.
Great work, guys.
Yeah, what teamwork!
Maybe we'll get called up to the majors of Viking lostedness.
We can be professional Lost Vikings.
Jammin'. Or okay, jump up. This could quite possibly be something related to Michael Jackson.
Where the hell did Mike go?
Mike's right here. I had to fix my shit. My hair was on my face. It was driving me crazy.
Get a haircut, you hippie.
Yeah, hippie.
Fuck you.
That's a snake, and you.
Oh, ow. Shit.
Thanks for telling me.
Yeah, well, I mean, I was standing in the perfect place. On my fault, you fucked it up.
Why do I not remember that snake? I think this is different than the version of the game that I had.
This is the one I remember. You have to get that.
Right.
Jammin'.
Hey man, I'm Jamaican. Tally me banana.
You can only kill him with the sword.
Oh yeah.
You have to get sir. There you go.
If you get hit by that mummy, he turns you into another mummy. I never heard of mummies. Whoa.
Snakes. Get out.
Oh, shit.
Ah!
Everybody go
to
the...
Oh, fuck.
Okay. Ah,
everybody.
Shit.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
We're fine. Everybody get behind me.
Yeah. Man, this game has some tough freaking monsters.
Yeah, it sucks.
Man, I hate this game. Fuck it.
It's the worst game ever. Why are we playing this game?
Who decided on this one? Besides me.
So, man, whose idea was it to play this shitty game?
Did you know that secret was there, Adrian, or did you just find it by accident?
Yeah, No, I knew about
it. Oh, I never knew about that.
May not be good at video games, but I fucking remember where everything is. Wait.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that sucked.
Oh,
yeah, God. That really sucked.
I'll join the party.
We're zombies! I mean, mummies!
Well, fuck it, maybe we'll be happier as mummies.
At least we're not lost.
We're exactly where mummies are supposed to be.
The Lost Mummies, and I'm your host, Anaconda Mummy. And I think there's let me go down here. There's things.
I'm Eric the Mummy.
And, you died.
I know there's something down there. I think only Eric can get it, but I forget what it is.
Yay! I'm a mummy.
Actually, I think Eric may have to go that way, and then us two go the other way.
No.
No. There are breakable walls that we have to go through. Never mind.
I think that part is just for Olaf, isn't it? Because you have to float down.
Okay. Let me try it. Let me get the camera.
Okay.
Okay, that was terrible.
Mike, you're way too reckless.
Hit him.
Okay, who has a camera now? Me?
Alright, okay. let's see what's down here.
Yeah, there's no way Eric would be able to do this.
Of course he can, he's a jumping guy. Okay, someone did have to go down here. I'll pass you guys back. But oh, there's fucking hard-ass shit later for you, if you don't have me.
Joy.
Wow. That sucks.
Alright, and Olaf, job is over.
I get this. Okay.
I grab that food. Yeah, it's probably going to become useful.
Yeah.
What you can do is... Wait, go back. Left. You can bomb him.
Oh, the snake?
So just... Yeah, get the bomb behind him and run away.
Okay.
Balyog should stay on the left.
Yeah,
the
stay back. Fuck.
Do that. Just... Oh. Eat your lunch.
Eat my lunch.
Maggot.
God, that was the best. That's the best boss fight ever.
Yeah.
Balyog, come with me.
Okay. You crazy kook.
Okay, get ready to sword this guy.
I'm ready to sword him, don't worry.
So, I don't know how you're supposed to survive the snakes without me. I don't know if you guys actually want to go down there, but it might make the, actually, Mike, Matt, give the camera over to Mike, because he has to deal with all those mummies. No, don't even bother down there.
But this is the cool arrow.
Yeah, I know. Well, I mean, the fire arrow might be a big help for him.
It might. Oh, you know what? Matt, you can actually probably run in and run out.
Okay, give me back the camera.
I hope you don't...
Where was the ladder?
Right.
There it is.
They can hit you. Cool.
Alright, what button do I hit to access the...
Okay, hit thing? Mode.
Mode, yeah.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
And what do I do to give you shit?
B. And okay. then a direction.
Oh, okay.
And then mode again to get out. Okay, cool. Going ahead and fall down there. I'll give you back the camera.
Good job. Now be careful. Give it back to me, just so we can see where these ones are. There's at least... Okay, there he is. I can defend against that one. Fuck. Yeah, there.
There we go.
No, it's just arrow.
Well,
okay.
I mean, do the flaming arrows work against the mummies?
Yes, They kill everything.
Oh, okay.
Except for Tomator.
Decent flying, Olaf.
Great fighting, Balyog.
Yeah, and no one made any dumb mummy jokes.
Ha ha ha. Alright, we're about out of time for this one.
So until next time, hopefully we won't be so goddamn lost.
Yeah, I mean, all this playing and we're still lost. What's up with that?
We're in the desert.
Oh,
that's all we know.
See you guys later.
Later. Take